this arena tour a little bit more intimate, if that's possible. I mean, I've had other shows that were kind of like, in your face! And we wanted this show to be more like, in your face, intimately. Sounds kind of wrong. But beyond being able to travel, obviously, with some incredible musicians everywhere we go, and be able to play acoustically and just kind of have fun with people inside, we also have this amazing stage that I get to walk around on. We rehearse so much in Los Angeles for nothing, and to be able to have a stage with these stairs that Will Miller and all of my security team lovingly call GAPS. Grobanite access points. Which is totally cool, by the way. That's great. I love that. But I laughed when I first heard that.
We've got a Grobanite on GAP 3. She may or may not be holding a baby. Contact.
But it gives me a chance to kind of like, you know, walk around and shoot down the stairs. Going down here to see them here. Because, oh my gosh, hello. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hi, how are you? Nice to see you guys. Oh, you guys smell amazing. Nice. What's your name?
Noel.
That's a beautiful name. I have an album called Noel.
Yeah.
Yeah. My name's after you. Glad you got the invitation. How old are you, Noel?
9 years
old. Do you go to a lot of concerts?
Not really.
Not really? Me neither. What's your favorite concert that you've ever been to? Ever. Not including Jonah Brook.
I don't know.
Wait, what?
That's the last concert we went to for Jonah Brothers.
All right. Well, now I realize that I have my work cut out for me. Now, this is what we call fire under my toes. Can I have a high five? I really hope to win you over. Bigfoot, you'll be the welcome here. Hey guys. Wow. You guys are just awesome. Hey, what? Because I only got like a single day off in Cleveland, and I only got to go to like the Hard Rock Cafe, you know, have the burger and everything. But what? Are you from Cleveland?
No, I'm from Pittsburgh.
And it's on my new record, Illuminations, and this is called Bells of New York City.